This is pretty cool. 21-year-old Julian Brown has gone viral on Instagram for his invention that turns old plastics into fuels like gasoline, diesel, and jet fuel. He calls it Plastiline. He started this journey when he was a teen.
Yeah, Brown is looking to raise $1 million on GoFundMe for a warehouse and to build an industrial-sized prototype. He's got a long way to go. So far, he's raised about $7,000, but it sounds like he really is
on
something.
Yeah, he's on his way for sure. Pretty cool. Well,